Well, it was Michael Fye. He scored twice in the first quarter, give his team a little bit of a margin to go ahead in this tilt. And then he ended up one day with four goals, and every goal was important. Talk about what was working for you guys and the battle that Calvert Hall gave you today.
Yeah, they were pretty physical with us, and they came to swim. They were fast. They had their energy till the fourth quarter. But in the beginning, we were passing really nice, and I was finding some openings and some key shots, and I put it right where the goalie wasn't, so they went in.
Talk about the play of your goalie. Talk about the play of their goalie.
I think both goalies played good. We used both of our goalies just to have as much energy as we could, and I think it worked because we got away with the victory. And their goalie played phenomenal. He was every corner. We just had to juke him out, and that's how we got our 11 goals.
Congratulations on a great big day and a great big win. Thanks for coming on.